Gotta go to work. Oh shoot. I didn't twist my hair last night. What am I do with this? All of this? Maybe I'll just put some lat twists in it with a puff. That shouldn't take long at all. When in a crunch, come up with something real quick. My hands hurt. Now, you can do your own puff, or you can buy one. I'll show you with my own puff first. So, I have fairly fine hair. So my puff is not gonna look as thick as someone who has thick hair. So you can choose to have a foamy pony. And I would recommend that to anybody who has fine hair like I do. So I'll show you with my foamy pony. That's pretty quick, actually. It's just me taking time to show you guys how to do it. But once you do it, it's just that quick. Something quick and simple that you can do in the morning for us working people, working moms, people who woke up hella late and their hair is everywhere. They've got twisted the night before. Throw some twists in the front, you know, and a little thing. Of course, it's not perfect. I'm not going anywhere, of course. But the sleep in a little bit. But you can gel it up on the sides here. And then, you know, just brush up the edges. Bye, everybody.